There are many early Omaha pioneers who contributed to the town of saloons, honky-tonks, and gambling houses. None of them ran Omaha's seedy underbelly better than Tom Dennison. He was known as the mob boss of Omaha, and he started his life of crime early. He was the son of Irish immigrants and came to Nebraska at the age of 2 years old in 1860.